Preparing for a baby and becoming a new mom is a huge step in life. Now, you may have lots of questions when it comes to this topic, which is why the experts of Kaweah Delta in Visalia are always there to help. Here to tell us more is Debbie Seeger from the Nursery Nook at Kaweah Delta Healthcare District. The Nursery Nook?
Yes.
Debbie, that is interesting. What is the Nursery Nook? And welcome to the show,
Thank
by
you.
The way.
Thank you. It is a store.
Okay.
And so that's where the Nook part comes in. It's okay. A little store. It's also a place for moms to come in after they've had their babies for breastfeeding help and just resources. It's just kind of a service that we provide for just our new moms and expecting moms and new moms.
Do you find that sometimes moms, well, I think we all feel overwhelmed when we have our first child,
absolutely.
Right?
But absolutely.
Have you had any like different reactions? Because I know we get so excited and then once they're here, we don't know what to do with them.
It's exactly how I came into this job because that's how I felt with my first baby.
Mm-hmm.
So that's how moms feel. They that excitement, that euphoria of giving birth and then they have these babies and it's so amazing and that they gave birth and then all of a sudden they have to deal with this baby. They have to take care of it. They have to feed it. They have to, and so it's scary. It's overwhelming. It's a lot all rolled into one.
That's why you guys are there to help, to prepare parents for the life of parenthood. Do you do that with classes? What kind of services do you provide
then? We do. We have, we call it a firstborn series.
Okay.
And it is four classes. And so the one of the classes is the prepared childbirth. So it covers birth, going in, you know, what to do when you go into labor, all of the getting ready to have the baby, you know, in the hospital, the labor, when to go to the hospital, all those things. It covers cesarean, medication, epidurals, a lot of moms want to know about the medications, all their options and medications. It covers, you know, what the babies look like when they come out. It covers the mom's postpartum, breathing and relaxation, and so it covers a lot of that. Then we have an infant CPR class. Moms aren't certified, parents aren't certified with that, but we have a lot of new parents that take that. Their grandparents will take it, their babysitters will take it. So they have, you know, all kinds of people that will take our infant CPR. Then we have a breastfeeding class that prepares them for breastfeeding, and then we have a healthy baby class, how to swaddle, what to do when they're crying, and you know, just taking care of the baby once you get the baby home when it's yours.
And we talk a lot about moms, right? Give them a lot of the credit, but also dads deserve a lot of the credit as well.
They do.
Are the classes for them?
They
too?
Are. And so I do get a lot of moms who'll call me and they'll say, so is dad supposed to come to these classes too? And I've said, absolutely. They are the ones that have to get you through this labor. And then when you go home, they're your main support when you go home. Yes, we have lots of women we call and we can talk to other women, but the husbands, the dads are the ones that are going to be there in the middle of the night at 2 o'clock in the morning and helping you get through it.
They're the ones providing, hopefully, a lot of the support that we need, right? And the balance. What do you mean when you say balance after birth?
So that's, I don't think moms or women like to admit they need a support group. So we started this balance after birth, and it is a combination of breastfeeding help, a mom support group, without using the word support.
Yeah, yeah.
So the balance, it's balancing your life and your daily life and trying to feed the baby. It's also a lot of breastfeeding help. So these moms come together on a weekly basis. They share with each other. They talk, they share stories, they share ideas. That we had a couple weeks ago, we had the moms bring their wraps and they were all teaching each other how to wear their babies and they all had their wraps on them. And some of the dads, you know, they don't come to the group because we have breastfeeding, but the dads or the moms will share, well, my husband will wear this. And the mom's like, well, I'm going to ask my husband too.
And so you know how huge that is?
Yeah,
that is huge.
It's huge.
You had to maneuver those wraps. Because they sell them, and after you get them at home, it's so confusing. I'm so glad that
it's a lot of fabric. Yes. So we do it all. That's the balance after birth is where we find that balance. And and if it means emotional support in the postpartum depression, or if it means, you know, it's huge.
And people find it hard to believe, but you know, it can happen.
It does, and a lot of the women will come in, and they'll sit down for the idea of I need breastfeeding help. Mm-hmm. And then I'll say, okay, tell me what's going on, thinking they're going to tell me what's going on with breastfeeding and the problems they're having, and they fall apart and they just start crying. And I say, okay, we're going to deal with that first. We'll deal with breastfeeding in a minute, but let's deal with what's going on
with
you right
now. What are
their
main concerns usually?
They're just overwhelmed. Mm-hmm. They are so overwhelmed, and they love these babies and they're thrilled with them and life is great. And they can't stop crying, and they just have no control over these emotions. So it's an overwhelmed.
It really is. I remember having a knot in my stomach for months. You have a knot in your stomach, and you're worried about something happening to them, and you watch them while they sleep to make sure they're still breathing.
Exactly.
And then you have the lack of sleep. So I'm so glad you're there to support these new parents in their journey.
Absolutely.
So if people want to get hold of you, or if people want to learn more about the classes, where can they go?
They can call the hospital, Kaweah Delta, and then they can call the Kaweah Delta will send them to the Nursery Nook on the phone. We also have a great website.